presentation of the first hard floor glass, which is gathered glass out of the heart of our studio, which is this glass melting furnace. Inside our furnace, we have a high fire ceramic bowl filled with that molten clear glass. Now, I know it's a solid clear. So the reason for that glow and the reason for that movement is because our glass is sitting in the furnace at 2,175 degrees Fahrenheit.